endometrial cancer. The risk factors for endometrial cancers are family history or any other syndromes, hypertension, diabetes, obesity, late menopause, early menarche, tamoxifen, nulliparity, hyperestrogenic conditions, etc. Most important factor is obesity. Second most important factor is tamoxifen, linked to syndrome. It is also known as hereditary non-polyposis colon cancer. It is mainly occur in colon cancer. It is also occur in endometrial cancer. Genes which are involved here is BRCA1 or BRCA2. Other genes are BRCA1 and BRCA2. BRCA1 and BRCA2 are most involved in ovarian cancer and less involved in endometrial cancer. Gatekeeper gene is known as PTEN gene, located in chromosome 10. Mutation leads to Cowden syndrome. Most common lymph nodes which are involved in endometrial cancer are pelvic and parietic lymph nodes. Most common type of endometrial cancer is adenocarcinoma. Most common malignant type is clear cell carcinoma greater than papillary serous carcinoma. Endometrial cancers are graded into three grades: well differentiated, moderately differentiated, poorly differentiated. There are two types, type 1 and type 2. Type 1 includes adenocarcinoma of grade 1 and grade 2. Type 2 include adenocarcinoma of grade 3 plus clear cell carcinoma and papillary serous carcinoma. In type 1, there is estrogen content is high. It is seen in obese people. Genes involved is KRAS and PTEN gene. In type 2, it is seen in thin people. P53 gene involved, estrogen levels are very low. Most common symptom is abnormal uterine bleeding. Most specific symptom is postmenopausal bleeding. Most common cause of postmenopausal bleeding is senile endometritis. Investigations we have to done is, initially TVS should be done, first investigation, and investigation of choice is endometrial sampling, gold standard is fractional curettage and hysteroscopy. MRI should be done to know the depth of the lesion, and CT should be done to know the distance metastasis. Staging in endometrial carcinoma, there is first surgical staging, then followed by histopathological to know the stage of a disease. There are four stages of the endometrial carcinoma. Stage 1 and stage 2 are known as early stage, stage 3 and stage 4 known as late stage. In late stage, there is debulking surgery plus chemo radiotherapy. In stage 1 and stage 2, in stage 1, there is total abdominal hysterectomy plus bilateral sphingo-oophorectomy. If lymph nodes is involved greater than 2 centimeters, then only radiotherapy should be used. In stage 2, the surgery named as Wilhelm's hysterectomy. This is also known as open hysterectomy. Lymph nodes involved are parietic and pelvic lymph nodes, so radiotherapy and chemotherapy is needed.